burden of perpetuating our society should not fall on one half of the population.